devastating news for supporters who were celebrating just yesterday that 3-0 win over Stoke, which of course brings them up to 14th in the Championship, and less than a month after new owners took over the club. The club itself have blamed the coronavirus pandemic for this happening. It's said that it's had a significant impact on the football club's finances. And we've had a statement in from Gerard Krasner, who is one of the administrators that's taken over the club as of today to deal with potential buyers. And in it, he's outlined that our immediate objectives, he says, are to ensure the club completes all of its fixtures this season and to urgently find interested parties to save Wigan Athletic and the jobs of the people who work for the club. Obviously, it goes on to say, the suspension of the Championship season due to COVID-19 has had a significant impact on the recent fortunes for the club. He goes on to say, Wigan Athletic has been a focal point and source of pride for the town since 1932. And anyone who is interested in buying this historic sporting institution should contact the joint administrators directly. Now, in the club's most recent annual records, it has had a net loss of around £9.2 million, and that's leading up to June 2019 last year, and that's up £1.5 million compared to the year before. So some indication there that perhaps things were going down south. Just listening to the conversation online amongst sporting experts, there is some surprise that it's a Championship club that's been the first to be hit by the coronavirus pandemic. Some suggestion that maybe Leagues 1 or League 2 clubs might have been hit first, particularly as they're more likely to have a little bit more money around. So the hunt is on, though, for Wigan Athletic to find a buyer desperately for this club, for a club that has been around for 88 years.